And I was too sad to finish it, but I finished it for this record. The record's dedicated to Bobby, who basically dared me to move to New York City one night. Here in Princeton. And they'd already moved to the city a year before. And we're out just being hooligans. And he was like a big New York City guy at that point in time. I was still living in Princeton. And he dared me to take off all my clothes and jump in the fountain, you know. So I was like, okay. And I just took off all my clothes and jumped in the fountain. And then I was standing there like naked talking to him next to the fountain. And he was like, okay, now move to New York City. I dare you. And I was like, so I did. And the rest is history. Bobby just used to make the impossible happen.
I know you love me. I can see it in your eyes. I'll take the microphone and hide it from the spies. I know you're waiting for some truth to be advice. Put the lipstick on my collar is your shade. My feet are bleeding. I want to let it bleed, but you say let it go. Too old to bleed to your dad. Too old to burn to your face. Too soon to know if too late to have a name. See, I'm wrong. I've got a friend who died in New Orleans. His movie ended with a shiny couple of scenes. The fun goodbye, the teardrop in the old friend's eye. Too old to play, too young to die.
That's my record. record. Thank you.
Very good.